up, dude.
What's up?
Change your glider out.
Yeah, what?
Change your glider.
Oh, yeah. Shoot. You right?
So that's YouTube training thing. Of course, can't hear how many people are coming with you.
Barely hear people talking. Anyway, yeah, definitely can't hear another glider. Also the drag, you know, somebody else will drag, and I probably hear that. Might as well change the whole skin up. And I need to up this preset to like 20.
They definitely need to up it. Need a whole bunch of them. Like 50, maybe 100.
Something. What do I want? I'm so tired of these ones.
Alright, oof. Like the fat robot.
Teams in a match. Solo squads. Squad fill looks like.
Solo squad fill like this.
Sounds like something you do.
Got a golder out.
Is it like full of gold when you actually go in the match? Because I think I like the gold for a couple of them, and it's just top of their head still. Or at least from the locker stream.
Get to 260 for Sky. That's gonna be forever, man. That's really hard. Unless they do another of these challenges or something. Oh, dude. All right, we'll just leave. No, we're gonna get it in there. What's up, what's up? Did you get that win, man? Just clutch it out. Clowning tonight. Like it.
Sounds like James warmed up at least, so.
Warmed up. Should be. I think he's been playing since afternoon, right? Trying to knock out all my challenges, man. Still got 50 more kills than Pleasant, and like 8,000 damage, and the agency.
What are you trying to get to 260 or all the way to 300?
I can get to 260, then I'll be happy.
Alright, if you grind it out, you gotta use that gold sky like all the time.
Not the golden banana. 300, right? I have to, yeah, once I get to 260, then I have to, like, level her up, right?
I have no idea how that works. I'm still not even sure. I still remember grinding for Omega way back in the day and never using them.
Got a little craggy?
Sure. Little blue marker next to the ocean and the river. Last round.
change the color to get me, man. I think I played a game this afternoon with Parker and Dad and one of Parker's buddies, which was super annoying, but apparently, like, it just makes his day when he can play with people.
Oh, well, that's nice.
And then he's doing random skin challenge, so, like, he's got a green person, so he can only use a green gun, and I'm like, okay. Anyway.
Team coming in. Made a hit, lost sight of him. Okay, someone's already in here. I don't have to see the guy though. Maybe they're on a different team. Yeah, I can hear him in. Yeah, there he goes.
Turn around.
Oh, I see him. Yep. Yeah. Definitely bots.
Definitely bots.
I'm gonna come all the way down here for a green pump.
Came down there for a green
pump.
Hit
me. I wonder how that happened. Oh, the guy pickaxed me twice.
That's what you get.
Man, that's kind of right on me for some reason for being a bot. Oh yeah, so did you get the win with Parker and the family?
Yeah, we got the win.
Nice.
Not the win. I think must have been a whole team of bots. Maybe not the last team. Dude almost destroyed me with Midas's gun, but that thing just spits out a lot of bullets. What you doing, James? No shield around here, huh?
I do have a big butt. two big pots, actually. No one need a blue AR?
Use one, unless James needs it. Ah, you can take it then. Somebody throwing big pots my way.
Oh, you got two of them now, or you got shield them now. Last I looked, you needed a shield.
Right, Dan? Warmed up. Warmed up, he's got it. You got plenty of fish. I got two med boxes.
You still need a blue AR, Rob?
Oh, I got a purple AUG.
Oh, that's not better than a blue AR. Yeah, two big bots now.
I got a harpoon gun sitting over here with 10 shots in it. Let me in. Alright. There you go. To the med box. Rounds I don't need.
24.
You got rockets in on you?
I got two.
That is sniper ammo.
Oh, wait, you're not James.
That's alright. Oh, I can't hold him, of course not.
Alright, put them back up. I'll take 6 grenades, I guess, just out of bouncers. Oh, there was a plastic game here. I don't need all the stuff now.
Right?
This little chest on me. What?
They do like to do that, man. Right?
Found a single good thing out of like the 20
you
chests.
You have three big five still?
I got two. Are you sniping, James? All right.
Now they
came from your direction.
All right, uh-huh.
Oh yeah, that's at the agency.
Agency?
Yeah. You threw those mans out there at least?
Yeah, right here.
On that box. Of course, I can't fire too if you prefer.
I'm tossing one out of this door, by the way. How many fish do you have, James?
Alright, this is
the one. Any slurps? There's a dude right here, James, if you can snipe that guy.
You need a big pot, James?
Yeah, James needs a big pot. Did you get him, James? Oh, yeah. Don't go down there, man. It's like wide open, huh?
Yeah, watch yourself from the agency. Why is so many people left?
Yeah, it's a big part of the woods still open.
Go ahead and die already. Handgun. Fish trap.
Here, squad right there.
Man, that would be James.
Definitely somebody in there.
Trying to build up.
Right.
That wasn't even y'all, right? We killed him. Where are you going? Ah, he's going over that way.
I'll be going for the reboot, man.
Alright, you killed.
Where is he at?
Get the helipad, there, just drop him back. You see him going across the water? Those guys still to the left, built up.
Yeah, still those guys.
Going down a three move bank, can't really see it. Yeah, guy directly below.
Hey, you don't want sniper ammo, James.
sniper directly below us.
We do have a launch pad, so we're good up here as long as we stay. Alright, James.
Sniper's like on the floor below us.
Real quick.
Yeah, guys, right here. Midas jump, guys. Can you hit the car? Yeah, reboot the car if you do a flip. Go up. You gotta get it now or never. Okay, I still hear Smatter running. Ooh. Okay, I need the health. Oh yeah. Okay.
One of them went somewhere. Keep it bumping. Dead. Right here, gold star. Purple log.
I'm gonna go grab a gun first before it.
Right here. Rockets, everything. I got minis for you too. And here you go. Roll on. Guys are right here.
The right side of the mountain and go up.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
How did I pick up two purple logs?
Yeah, right above me. Careful, man.
Oh shoot, I never got that one. One down. Slow. Behind you. Oh, yeah, James, behind you.
You got him
standing there, like, with his back to you.
Cool trooper.
Is that the last one?
I think so. I knocked one. I'm crawling now, so.
I'll say look behind you, see, or snipe it out. Yeah, cause that's only gonna take like not much from that distance.
The floor out with a heavy.
Or get in the bush. Get in the bush and eat the. Nah, he got a rocket launcher. Don't get in the bush. Okay, yeah, good kill. Nice.
What he did? Fall? Just fell off too.
Oh, maybe the purple pistol would have killed him if he didn't have much else.